Okay, hello everybody, welcome back. So, in this particular episode, we've got a whole bunch of new Jericho buggers to kill, which I'm really looking forward to. Move the tank. We've got our B squad to do it, so let's just see what happens. I don't like going that way. All right, come stand over here. Okay, nada, fine. You come stand over here. Okay, we got one. Oh, they've got a tank. And we're gonna blow it up. So that he can't shoot. Okay. We need to be able to move in closer, so let's come over here. That should give us. I'm glad I brought ours with us now. Alright, let's see what happens. Someone got hurt. Okay, he's not going to be able to fire.
Preparing to fire.
Okay. See if we can take his arm out. Go his torso, that'll do.
Ready to engage.
Oh, we got him as well. Guide, alright. Ooh, that's tricky. Very clever. Alright, you come over. Try that. God damn it. I had a feeling that would happen. Try that. Okay, that's not moving anywhere. A bit worried about him. Okay.
Moving
you come
now.
Over. Nice. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Okay.
I'm ready.
You come over here. Lob that. Don't get it on the bloody thing this time. Good. And you. Right on his face. That's it. He is completely inert.
What's our plan?
Kill it, obviously.
Targeting.
Turrets out. Go for the top. You come over. Tires out. Let's go for that one. So basically, it can't move or shoot or anything. Okay, they died. Little swine. Okay, we should be able to get that there. We can get the back tire as well, that'd be handy.
Steal on target. Got you.
Awesome. Okay, you come over.
Target hit.
I think we moving bought the now. Right squad out for this. This is brilliant.
Acquiring target.
It can't go anywhere. Okay, come over. He's out of ammo, but that's just fine. Oops.
Let's see.
Okay, still got some buggers around.
Receiving loud and clear.
That actually makes me very happy. We can actually go for the ammo. Okay, it's another engineer. All right. Let's
moving
go over here,
position.
Grab that. Yeah, not all that fussed about that, to be fair. You can see him. All right, give it a shot.
More time.
Oh, blimey. Starting to get a bit worried about our tank now, actually. It's alright, you carry on going for that, mate. No problem. Okay, you. Come over here. Start picking these guys off. Okay, we've got an okay. You are going to come back. You're out of this fight now. But you did good, so well done. Okay. You can come over here. You can't see anyone, that's fine.
Channel open. Moving now. Ready to fire.
Oh.
Moving
over
to position.
Here. Okay, you stay there. There's two of them left. Another tank. Are you mad?
Protecting humanity.
That is outrageous. Alright.
Receiving loud and clear. Let's
you come
do this.
Down.
Moving now. I see them. Moving to position.
Are you kidding? I can't see him. Right.
Let's go. Target detected.
Let's take you out. You're the bigger threat. Bring you over. Yeah. Goodbye. And you can stay there, you. I'm really very concerned about that tank. Okay, you come out. You stay there, you're done. I wish we could reload these damn things. Okay, you come over. I'm actually tempted to go up top. How many grenades have we got left? Loads. Okay. You come up here. Blimey, we need to do something about that gun and quick.
Sure time.
Oh, blimey, hello.
Ready to fight.
Okay, he's screwed anyway. Okay. Do that.
Gotcha.
Awesome. And what we'll also do.
Executing.
No, because we can. Go on, do it. Okay, now you, I'm hoping. Ah, turret's out. He's inert. Good. Let's move you into a better position. You stay out of it. And then we've got you. What's he got? A really heavy gun and loads of. God damn. Alright. Let's go and hide. Until we can drop a grenade on him anyway. Yep, he's dead. And we don't need to worry about him anymore.
Aiming.
Okay, this isn't going to be so hard. So his arm's gone. Okay, you. How much? Not much at all. Okay, you come down. Okay, before we do that.
Channel open.
Come over here. That's just ammo. No biggie. Come
moving
over here.
Now.
He can't fire anyway, so. Let's see. And there's one more around. Yeah, I'm not worried about all that. Okay.
Receiving loud and clear.
Ooh, new weapon. Let's get rid of that. What the hell is that? 20 burst of 4. Yeah. It's not worth it. Right, how much can you carry? Quite a fair bit, actually. Come over here. Oh, purification grenade. Hell yeah. Okay. Come over. There's one more bozo around, and I don't know where he is. There he is. You come and leg it over here. So what is he? Okay. Come over. Come over again. Got him.
Preparing to fire.
All right, let's come go. Over. Let's see what this is first. Pistol. That does 60. All right.
Heading out. Targeting.
And on you come double. Over here. And we're going to get you out of here because you're getting hurt too much. Let's see what a little spaz does. Oof. I'm gonna have you for that.
Preparing to fire.
Well, we kind of got him. Alright, let's see how you feel about this. Well, you're gonna die anyway. Okay, that's gotta be it, right? Yeah, there we go. Oh, we didn't get any gear. That's a bit of annoying. Never mind. Yeah, it was nice to go, oh man, two tanks, are you crazy? But they're fairly easy to get a hold of, just a grenade or two and take out their turret. Makes them completely inert. Job done. Job done. Oh, we did get stuff. Oh, okay, cool. Deploy a spider drone that auto explores the area. Lovely. 688. Excellent.
I suppose we should have known that trying to find a solution to the Pandoravirus would come at a cost, but did it have to be like this? Recently, several prominent Synedrian scientists have gone missing. We thought they had been kidnapped, but we have just uncovered proof that they've been victims of the Typhon Brigade, a paramilitary organization associated with New Jericho. No, let's speak clearly. A death squad. Our people are dead. All of them. Executed for betraying the cause of pure humanity.
The Phoenix Project will help you stop them.
They thought we were weak. Because we don't subscribe to their beliefs. Because we don't think everything can be solved by owning or killing. They thought we were going to surrender the human cause. And they thought we wouldn't defend ourselves. Wouldn't use violence if necessary. Let's show them the depth of their error.
Indeed. Black Ops. Okay, where's that? Oh yeah, we really need to get over there. Right, soon. Yeah, no, we're going to let Synedrion have that. Okay. Let's fly back to base. And we have another layer. But that's the death clock's getting pretty high now. We need to do something. Okay. Yeah, you need ammo. I really want you to carry something else, something useful. A pistol. Or one of these. Actually. Alright. I am happy with that. I really want to break that down too. I wonder if we can. We'll add that to the list, that's for damn sure. Alright. You're okay, you're actually a little bit more useful now. Ammo up. And that's an actual sniper rifle. Oh, actually, beer mat, guess what? You're getting a... Oh, it hasn't quite finished yet. Whoopsie. God damn it. Yeah, look at that. You're okay for training for now. My sniper. Getting a full workout. Yeah, look at that. Badass. And you get a new sniper as well. Okay. Bear Matt, you're going to take one of them. And you've got room for other things. How about... Okay, now do you know what? You're okay as you are. Okay, you... Oh, that's a shame. Okay, take that. Oh, you got an upgrade too. Disabling a body part also removes armor. Yes. And we'll give you that as well. And a little bit more movement. Good. Okay, you. You're okay as you are. See, let's put that there. And we'll give you a sniper rifle as well. No, you're okay as you are. Okay, you are perfect. Okay, because you've got sniper rifle, actually what I'm going to do, I'm going to give you that. And that. Keep the body armor. You've got a bit more accuracy. And actually, Beermat, I'm tempted to give you that as well. Gives you a bit more accuracy as well. Alright. Oh god. Do you know what? I really have to pee. So I'm going to pause it. I need a potty break. And I can roll myself a cigarette as well. While I do this. Because this is going to be an absolute ball ache. Like it was the last time. We were lucky the last time. We managed to find it. But we've got a much stronger crew this time. That's got a bit more oomph to it. Turning Beer Mat into a little sniper thing. And do you know what? I think I saw a post where some bloke did a... like a whole bunch of snipers ruin the place. Okay. So yeah. Give me just a moment, hold on. Okay, sorry about that. Now, let's have a little look around. Now, the last time we did a lair, it kind of looks like that, really. The hatchery was in some sort of, flat, yeah, something like this. Okay. That's a bit too small. Okay, yeah, something like this. It's got the walls around it and an entry through. But, again, ah, what's this? Okay, that looks like a hatchery home to me. Alright, so how do we get there? Okay, so we come round. We go that way. Looks a bit treacherous to me. Come through here. Yep, there's a way through there. Awesome. Through here, and then here. Okay. Okay, but we need to kill him. So, let's move you up.
I got a visual.
Ah. She is all the way over there. Okay, we need to be quick about this then.
All I need is a clear shot.
Okay. Yeah, we really do need to be quick about this. You.
Preparing to fire.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Okay.
On my way.
Come over. Okay, that's two heads gone. You can leg it anyway, you're gonna be useless. You can come over.
Aiming.
Okay, we need to get that last head. Should
Let's go.
Be able to do it from here. Got it.
Steel on top.
Okay, so now you shouldn't be doing anything. Yep, zero war points. Status prepared is blacked out. Excellent. That's a good start.
Repositioning.
And we should probably get that one at some point as well.
Moving.
All right. Yes. Okay, we got a dude. Not sure he's seen us yet. If we can get everyone moving, she's seen us. She's going down there for some reason. Okay, we need to move quick. We need to move real quick. Okay, you. You come over here. Okay, cool. You.
What's our move?
Come over here. Awesome. You're going to be the slowest one of all. Okay, you go there.
Ready for action.
You go there. That way, you've got a shot that way if you want it.
Here.
I've got the sniper up. Okay, cool. Everyone sorted together. Okay, here she comes. Okay, here he comes. And you as well.
I'm ready.
Okay. You come over. See if we can deal with him. Oh no, you missed. Why did you do that? Okay, you come up. We're gonna take another shot at that dude. Got his leg.
I'm ready.
Comms online.
Okay, you come up entirely. Yeah, go there. She's gonna be a problem. You come up. Okay, don't miss. Okay, we got the arm.
Ready to engage.
Okay, you've got her, sort of. I wonder if we can get a better shot at that.
I'm ready. Moving out.
Okay. Well, that's fine. 40 damage. Let's move you.
Zooming in.
Okay, just... Okay, that'll do.
We got them!
And you come over. Okay, so far so good. You come over here. You come over here. You... Actually, you come
Let's
over
go.
Here. Okay, see what she does. She's got a long walk round, that's... will hopefully save us. Triton. That's a lot of walking she just did. Okay, good.
Confirming target.
Possible. Oh, we did get her as well. All right.
Aiming.
Take her head out. Oh, she's basically harmless now. Come over. We do need her dead.
Kill confirmed.
And next turn we're going to get you up there, I think.
Ready to engage.
And let's finish this guy off. You can't do anything, you're screwed. Oh. Miss.
Zooming in. Enemy down.
Okay. Can't go up there yet.
Awesome.
We've got another one. Okay. She's kind of walled off, so she's got to go the long way around. Okay, Mr. Sniper.
Yeah.
Ugh. That pains me.
Right there.
Oh dear. I just realised we might not be able to, we can't get through that wall. Now I've seen us blow through these things before, so I'm wondering if you can blow a hole in that wall.
Preparing to fire.
Let's try there. Oh, we can! Thank God. Nice clean hole too. Excellent. We're gonna take... We need to take this one out. Okay. So we're gonna do that now. Not quite the shot I was hoping for. God damn it, I hate they move their heads. Oh, there's one. Okay.
Aiming.
Okay, might be able to get the other one. Almost. I think we're going to be in a bit of trouble if we can't sort
them out.
Preparing
to fire.
Oh, goddamn, we've got to move you. Okay, that's two hits. How are we going to get that third one?
All I need is a clear shot.
Let's wait for him to stop moving. He's not going to stop moving. Okay. Ah, we got him. Is that all three heads? Yes. We were lucky. Good God, were we lucky. All right.
Let's go.
You come over here. Ah, he's right there. Well, that's going to be a problem. You come over here. Sorry, he's got to come around that corner and then we can blast him. Oh, okay, if you're just going to do that. Okay, sniper, what do you see? Not a lot. Alright,
here. I'm ready.
You come in. Has he got regeneration or... Yes, okay. So we can just straight up shoot his ass. Come over.
Confirming target. We got them.
Dead. You come
no
over.
Time to waste.
Come over here. you can basically overwatch all of that. Okay, so we're doing all right. I need to check we're going the right way, actually, to be fair. Ah, wrong button. Okay, we got a launchy blokey coming over. Fair enough.
Here.
He's miles away, so we got one there. Okay.
Ready to engage.
Okay, you've got him. I wonder if we can move over a little bit and get a better shot. Yes, we can. Good. Launcher arm's gone. And we'll move you back. Okay, no nasty surprises for us, which is awesome. Which way is he looking? Not this way. Alright. We're going to come out over here. Oh, he was looking that way. Ah, but he missed. Okay, he's still dangerous, but for now. Okay, you come in. You come
in. I've got to be quick.
Yep, you as well. And you.
Here.
You coming over here. Bearing in mind this is all very risky with Chumpy over there, but. See what happens.
Attack successful.
Okay. Okay, so you have you got a med kit? Yes, you have. Use it.
I'll be okay.
What's our move?
Our move is not get caught by him, but he's clever.
What's our move? Ready to engage.
Okay, we need to take him out. You've got to be kidding. You've got to be kidding.
Preparing to fire.
Alright, we need to deal with him. And so we need to deal with both of them. Okay, yeah, you come over.
Zoom in.
Take his head out. And you can come back.
Here.
How far can you move with that? Well, you can see him.
Aiming.
Wasn't quite what I was after, but okay. Risky, but you can see him there. And you go that way to do it. I like it. Okay, that'll do. I'm happy with that.
Moving out.
You come over here and overwatch that way. Where else has he got? Pincer, okay. And you can overwatch that way as well. Okay. Might get hurt here, but we'll see what happens. There's Mr. Grenady. Oh, you're kidding. Well, that's one of my soldiers down. Yeah, I'll do it. Okay, no damage, fine.
Confirming
target. Okay, take him out. Little bugger. And then you come over here.
On my way.
Oh, it's one of my snipers as well. Unbelievable. We do have a Triton lurking around as well. Nowhere near good enough. Okay, nothing you can do. Let's dash you.
Pushing on.
There. We can afford some willpower points, it's fine. What have you got? Okay, machine gun. I'm happy with that, to be fair. Okay, you come over. We've got a pretty good shot. Take the gun out. Good, okay. And then you go right there. You're out of that one's view for now. Let's make sure he can't hit.
What's our move?
And we'll overwatch that way. Okay, we might get some pain here, but it's worth it.
Let's go.
He can't move a lot. It's all right. If we can come around this way, we can get him. Oh, hello. Whoa.
Ow.
Don't shoot. Oof. My God, were we lucky there. Jeepers. 5 health left. That's outrageous. Okay, and then that should finish him off. You come around here with your big ass gun. No, we can't. Okay. Come over here. Alright. Pain chameleon. We need something a bit stronger than that. You can't do anything, but you can. You come over. Yeah, I know.
Confirming target.
Yep, that did it.
Ready to engage. Still on target.
How on earth is he still alive after that?
Zooming in.
That'll do.
We got them.
You come. No, in fact, come over here. Oh, I didn't see the other one there. What's he got? A launcher. Ah, shotgun. Okay. More pain on the way.
I can't move right.
Oh, we were lucky. We're in big trouble with him.
Moving.
You come over.
More of them?
That's all right. You come over. Bash his brains in. And you come sit over here for a minute. We need to make some progress. because we've got to go over there. You're useless. Can we get a shot in? Somewhere. Alright, what about you? Nope.
Ready for action. I know how
we've got that.
This.
Didn't quite do what I wanted, but it'll do. Okay.
What's our move?
You're moving. Come over here.
Ready to engage.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Come over here. Okay. Good. He's no longer an issue. And we're going to start legging it. Oh, mind you, he's got a spitter. Okay, come over here.
Target detected.
What's he got? A launcher? Of course he has. What have you got in your backpack? Nothing useful. If we can dash to here.
No time to lose.
Okay, that's good. And we got a clean run to there.
Moving out.
Let's hope we can use it. That's right, these two can take it. Now you, how much will points have you got? Can you fly? Yes. Oh god, I hope I'm right. I really hope I'm right. Jump over there. So we were right. God. Okay. You're there for now. You're useless. What you got here? Okay. Don't care where. Just fire. Got him. All right. So that's him damaged.
Comms online. Switching.
Reload. How the hell do we get that guy? I don't think we can. We're just gonna have to leg it from him. Are you injured? No, and you have dash too. Alright, let's get over here.
Repositioning.
You stay there. You come over here.
I see him.
Oh no, one of them. Okay. You're still bleeding. We don't need that in our life. You do have dash though. So you come over here. And actually, we're just going to send you all the way over here.
Get there.
You're done. And you, we're just going to have to leg it as well. We've got to be quick with this other guy. Yep. Oh, so you can get in. That's alright. Good shooting, he's dead next time. Depends on what he does. He's got a launcher arm as well. Oh, not that way. Oh, crap. He needs to die super quick.
Zooming in.
Okay, let's just take his launcher arm out. And he's only got 10 left, and I think he's bleeding as well, isn't he? He's bleeding for 10. He's got 10 hit points left. He's dead. Excellent.
Confirming target.
Okay, let's just shoot this big sucker in the face. Oh, you can get it anyway. Awesome.
Kill confirmed.
You can still use your gun. He's dead. We did it. Oh my God. We're all so screwed. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that is where I'm leaving this episode. I'm going to go and have like a cup of tea, a fag, and a lay down. Oh my dear God. That was a mental mission. Mental. And we need to do a load more of them too. Alright. The Pandoran layers were neutralized and abandoned. The rest of humanity can breathe a sigh of relief. Yeah, do that. Okay, it's still at 35, so that sucks a little bit, but we're going to come straight back. Okay, guys, that is definitely where I'm going to leave. Yeah, we're going to leave it there. I'm done, 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 done. Thank you very much for joining me. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. That mission was a ball ache, and I will see you on the next one. Take care now. Bye-bye.